like Jared. You know, Jared is a hard worker. He arrives 10 minutes before his shift starts. His belief is he should be ready to begin his tasks right at the top of the hour, not walk through the front door as the big hand moves past the number 12. Jared is grateful for his job. He has a spring in his step throughout his whole shift. His belief is customers deserve his best service, and this will magnify itself through his attitude of gratitude. Jared loves his job. He does every task to the best of his ability. His belief is our work can be love made visible. Jared is only in his early 20s and was obviously raised by parents who taught him well. He understands the interdependence of working with others. If he doesn't finish all of his tasks during his shift, he actually tells his supervisor he'll stay behind to finish up without pay. You know, Jared gives me hope and inspires me to do my best at work. How about you? Let's all commit to work like Jared.